Pesto chicken patties. Pesto chicken patties are a delicious and easy-to-make recipe that combines ground chicken with pesto sauce, breadcrumbs, and seasonings. Here's a simple recipe to make these tasty patties. Ingredients: 1 pound ground chicken, 1/2 cup basil pesto, 1/2 cup breadcrumbs, 1 egg, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper, 1/4 cup olive oil. Instructions: in a large bowl, combine the ground chicken, basil pesto, breadcrumbs, egg, salt, and black pepper. Mix well to combine. Form the mixture into patties about 1/2 inch thick and 3 to 4 inches in diameter. Heat the olive oil in a large skillet over medium-high heat. Once the oil is hot, add the chicken patties to the skillet and cook for 3 to 4 minutes on each side, or until they are cooked through and golden brown on the outside. Remove the patties from the skillet and place them on a paper towel-lined plate to absorb any excess oil. Serve the patties hot with your favorite sides, such as a salad, roasted vegetables, or a side of pasta. Enjoy your delicious and flavorful pesto chicken patties.